This might take a while. I am commentating. Alright, so I assume this is Game & Watch Report right now. I was showing off some karate. Yeah. Alright, so we're getting underway here. MJG and Kane versus Hot Arms Delta Cod. We got Hot Arms is green Meta Knight, MJG is the blue. Doesn't really. Well, they're on like opposite. Whatever. MJG and Kane definitely showing that they've teamed together before, they know what they're doing. Hot Arms and Delta, not as much. Yes, I was just letting his teammate get juggled. Round two winners, by the way. Oh, Pelton just going all in, Hot Arms getting in the way. MJG's shield getting mighty low. Need 210. No problem. Yeah, okay, this is looking like it'll be a quick throw. MJG looking to not lose a stock. Game one convincingly. Getting in the way, like, every time Delta Cat wants to do anything. He's just, like, standing right next to him. He needs to work on his spacing a bit. His team spacing. Thank you. do like a lot better for your team. Because like some person, like you need the best player. Is that even mic built in? Okay. With this terrible transformation, loading so much damage. Yeah, I don't see any game cameras. Okay. NFC. Got Delta doing what Delta does. Sitting around near the edge, throwing some eggs. Taunting. Hold on, I'm trying to put two. Okay. Oh, yes, you did. Okay. Easy 2-0 for Kane and Jiggy. Little vamps round 3.